Hey everyone, welcome back to Morphopolis here on Higher Plane Games. It's Simon. We're off to level 4 in the psychedelic hidden object hunt-a-thon. From the jungle, the bees, the wasps, the insects, and the countless amount of eggs that we've had to pick on this journey. Now there's two spikes that I've seen on FAQs. I like it if you double click on the actual little guy that you are in this level, it will let you zoom around. I was going to say, I can't see anything in the screen. There's those flowers or leaves. Let's continue on. Just checking. Ah, so you want seven of those, okay. What? In fact, I bet that's the last one stuck in that that thing's jaw, so we need to get our claws so that we can then attack that. We're missing a claw. Where's a claw?
A little claw for my little friend.
Thank you. Yeah. I like that. So at least that's one thing that is solved, so let's keep going. Completely understandable sentence. So there's another one there, and we done one at the beginning, didn't we? Yeah. I thought it was in that screen. I just thought I'd check with the old hinteroo. I wonder if that insect there is going to be our final form. Super Saiyan style! Because we can do it diagonally, that can go there, that can go there, and that can go there. We've done it. Hurrah. Hurrah, hurrah, hurrah. That took me forever. And I mean forever to sort out. But we got there in the end, so sorry for my editing brain for trying to get that sorted. And that's my final claw. Nice, 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 nice. Angry bee. Okay, let's go down. I'm assuming that means that we can now fight our little predator friend. Yeah, Chinese checkers, or I think it's also called like peg solitaire. No, I don't want to go that way. Damn you, game. okay, right. Sorry. I'm getting confused there for a second. Right, one, two, three. Oh, now I've seen one of those. It's funny how when you get to when you come away from the screen, come back, then you can suddenly see something with fresh eyes again. And you're like, oh, of course. Cabin. It's glowing. Can we get inside him? Well, hopefully with enough edits, that would be watchable, because that took me ages to get through that level. The Chinese Checkers thing done me over for a while, and that shadow thing, my eyes just could not deal. But we're done, and we're off to the final level. Next week here on Higher Plane Games, thanks for watching. This is Morphopolis, it's available to buy now. Bye for all.
This channel is just one of my many projects that cover games, music and film. If you enjoy any of these and would consider supporting me to develop further in the future, you can do so by visiting patreon.com/satorimon. Thank you for your time and for watching the video.